Hi there, my name's Glenn Withers. I'm one of the founders of APPI, and I'm delighted to be here today to demonstrate our new foam roller product line for you. So we've been using foam rollers for a while, and we're delighted that we've found these higher quality foam rollers with different sizes that can really be specifically adapted to your environment. So what do you use foam rollers for? Well, you can use foam rollers for a bunch of stuff. One of the things that we do a lot of, especially with my clients that have a lot of posture issues, sit at the desk all day long, and we see this day in, day out in the clinics, is I get a lot of them to use this long roller, and we get them to spend sort of 5 or 10 minutes or so on the roller at the end of the day. Now if I come onto the roller and use the ball here as a bit of head support, at the same time as I'm getting the release through my mid back, I'm getting some great stabilizing work through my neck. So even if you spend the end of the day and you just spend some time opening up over the roller to really try and get some release and some stretch through that mid back, which is a really common problem area for us, then they can be fantastic. You can do a bunch of arm movements while you're here, with or without weights, a whole load of different stuff. Now your teachers might put you on the roller to challenge you a little bit more, and do a whole lot of your basic Pilates movements while you're on the roller to give you a little bit more of an unstable surface to work on. But the rollers are fantastic to also look at it from a release point of view. So one of the really common things that we see is this knee issue, and you can use the roller for that. You can use the long roller, like we have here, for that really great ITB release that goes along there, and the roller is essential for that because it's really difficult to stretch. So you can use the long roller for that, but one of the things that's great about this new range is that we have a whole lot of different options for you. So if space is an issue, you can come onto the smaller roller. It's exactly the same diameter as the long roller, but it's much more specific just for the release side. So again, I can do my ITB release, and I can really target into different areas here, move up and down the body as well. And you can do a whole lot of things through the foot, through the mid back, and everything as well. So you've got the long roller or the small roller, which is great. But we've gone one step further now with the Vari massage roller. And this is a specific roller with these bumps and grooves on it to really get that deep, deep myofascial release. So if you're really looking at that ITB release and you want to really mimic what we can do in clinic, then this is what you need. This really targets the area. We've got different levels of sort of prickle stimulation here to really target in. So if you really want to target in, say, that piriformis up in the glutes, you can really get stuck in there. And these little knobbly bits, just like using the hands on there as well. Again, you can use it through the foot, through the hamstrings, through the calf. And it's one of those things that's new to the market, but it's a really, really great addition to try and bring that therapy that you might get in clinic to be able to use at home. So there's just a quick snapshot of how you can use our foam roller products. There's going to be much, much more coming through the website, so keep a look out, but hopefully these products will become part of your toolkit.